Toccoa Falls College presents Character Counts with Dr. Robert Myers.
It's coming to a TV near you. A new TV channel dedicated to atheists, humanists, and others dedicated to godlessness. It's called Atheist TV, and it's launching this summer. A spokesman for Atheist TV, Dave Muscato, said this: "There's a glut of religious TV programming out there, from televangelists to Christmas specials, but there's no atheist channel. We wanted to fill that void." Now, as a business guy, I wouldn't rush out to invest funds in Atheist TV to fill this void. I suspect there is a void because there is no demand. Imagine how many different television programs exist. It would take a very long time to count all the shows we could watch. However, all of us have quite a bit of experience watching TV. Can you name one television show specifically dedicated to the atheist worldview? I sure can't. Atheist TV wants to launch their new show on Roku. Roku carries 300 faith-based channels that include programming of Christian music, sermons, and worship services. How many atheist stations are on Roku? You guessed it, not one. So what are the chances of success for Atheist TV? It sure doesn't sound good to me. After all, what are they going to talk about? A God they don't believe in? Why worry about something you don't believe in anyway? I find it interesting how the press is constantly bombarding us with the atheist worldview. Atheists are suing to bring down religious symbols, threatening to sue schools that allow Christmas music to be sung, suing schools that participate in Christmas toy drives, and the list goes on. Yet there are 300 Christian channels on Roku and not one atheist channel. Clearly, in terms of supply and demand, viewers are far more interested in the Christian worldview. So, let's stop being bullied by some of these folks. Don't be afraid to push back. Are atheists entitled to their opinion? Of course. But that doesn't mean we need to agree with that opinion. Don't fall into the trap that tolerance of any worldview means agreement. I will allow folks to give their opinion because they have that constitutional right. However, that doesn't mean I agree, and I will speak up and say so. I hope you will too. So, if Atheist TV makes it to Roku this summer, go ahead and pick one of the other 300 Christian-based stations to watch. Atheist TV has a right to be on television, but I have a right to exercise my remote control and simply turn them off.
To get a free transcript of today's comments, visit robertmmyers.com. That's robertmmyers.com.